What's up, everybody? It's your boy back with another reaction video, and I will be reacting to The Witcher Season 1, Episode 6. Now, last time we left off, The Witcher, or Geralt, and Yennefer was knocking boots, so, and there was a lot of titties, a lot of titties. One of my favorite episodes so far. That you guess why. But good episode. What's his name? Just his name? The friend. Is it Jasker? Jasker? That his name? He had deep throat by a djinn. Fucked up his throat to start. Yeah, and a djinn had VD, so he got infected. Right, his throat got infected, and his lip nose started to swell up. So Geralt had to ride him to an elf to try to fix it. I was like, I can't fix this shit. He said, look, I can fix most shit, but this shit, this BD he had in his throat, I can't fix it. You gotta take it. It's a magical BD, so you gotta go to a mage, which Geralt went into town, and where he met Yennefer, when she was at her own private orgy, where she wasn't participating, but she was cast a spell to make everybody fuck each other, which is weird. Which is funny, because when she said the words to stop the spell, everyone just came to it. And I'm just like, I said in that video, I'm curious if anyone was giving somebody a hit and they can't do that. Just let you pull out, like, what the fuck? The dude was down, going down. What he's like, like, wait, what? Oh, that would be embarrassing. That would be weird. Like, if you just both can't, like, if both of you were like hypnotized or something, and someone hypnotized you into having sex, and then you snap out of it, or they snap you out of it in the midst of having sex, and y'all doing oral 69 or something. Oh, that would be weird. If I was in that situation, I'd be afraid she's gonna just bite down. Like, what the fuck? You raping me? Like, oh, dude, bite a labia lips or some shit. But yeah, that's what we got. So, anyway, I won't talk too much in the beginning. Because if you want to see me react to that, you can check that out. Maybe I'll put a link to it in the description. Or you can just watch the Let's Play, the playlist where I have all these videos at on my channel. So, but anywho, let's get into this. Pull sausage taste came back on my mom. Alright, here we go.
It's been an hour. Let's get on before the beast gets hungry again.
But we made a deal.
We made a deal with a living witcher. No sense in hanging around to pay a dead one.
Perhaps you did not hear the man.
Yeah, perhaps you didn't. Sorry, who are you?
Move along, old man. I see no steel here.
You didn't notice that she got behind you.
Oh, what?
Steel won't be necessary.
Oh. A short while ago, a green dragon landed across the border in King Nidamir's mountains. Locals spotted it and went after it.
That waitress looked kind of good.
Of course, they succeeded only in wounding the creature.
You have the most incredible neck. It's like a
sexy like
goose.
Sexy goose.
Now the king, he's commissioned a hunt to kill it. Four teams have signed on. I want you to join my team.
You've wasted your breath, Borch. I don't kill dragons. Take my advice. No treasure is worth dying for.
You feel it just the same as me. That hole inside you. That itch that can't be scratched, that burns your brain, keeps you awake at night. Come with me. I'll show you what you're missing.
Yeah, real intense, real quick.
Damn it to Korath!
It's got your goat.
Someone stole my pack. Probably those fucking Reavers.
They looking like, yeah, we stole it. What you gonna do?
What are you doing here again?
I'm here with my escort. Noble, sir, I could do anything.
For kingdom and glory.
Asshole. Hey, you ever looked at him like, really? This punk-ass knight.
Ladies, you look famished. Allow me to wander aimlessly into this thicket and retrieve for you a tasty afternoon treat. Most terrifying thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Run away, Geralt!
What are you really doing here?
There are certain healing properties it's rumored to possess.
There you go.
Yennefer, do not tell me you've traveled all this way for made-up fertility cures using fresh drugs. Seriously, you, a mother?
Do you think I'd make better?
A child? What could you possibly want with a child?
They took my choice. I want it back.
They told you that you won't obey the bear anymore.
A child. The dwarves. They're leading us to a shorter path. Come along.
I can take care of myself.
You don't always have to.
It's just that I don't think I'd ever stop missing Sintra, but you left your home to come raise me. How did you feel about that? Remember when we visit? Ice skating with Crack and Crate? Except you have arthritis.
See you on the other side.
Yeah. I wonder if this is a trick to get them to fall.
Ladies first.
Nice. Yep. Geralt big ass gonna weigh it down. Of course. What the fuck? They just let go? Like, is that? What's the name? Because that's silver.
Do you really believe all this nonsense in your head? This prophecy!
Dragonlight is dead.
No closer!
What the fuck? I was just thinking that.
Shit.
He was the fucking dragon.
Hello again.
Is that why he had those, like, that outfit, like, with scales on? I didn't know she could fight with a sword. I thought she just fought with magic.
That's why we can't escape each other. Why I feel this way inside.
Oh, maybe not. Maybe she just jumped to conclusions.
Real or true.
Sorceress will never regain her womb.
Oh, he wished that he didn't lose her. That's why they keep running into each other. I guess.
Damn it, Yaskia! Why is it whenever I find myself in a pile of shit these days, it's you shoveling it?
It's not fair.
The child surprise, the djinn, all of it.
You rose up against the usurper. Helped free our people from their chains. I witnessed the white flame call on you. Do not despair. We will find her, and we will spread his supremacy all through the kingdoms, whether they deserve it or not.
Yeah, does this just force our religion on these people?
The time of the sword and the axe is nigh.
Crazy ass motherfuckers. I was thinking of that song. That song is catching up. But great episode. I'm curious, I want to know the exact words that Geralt said. He just wished that Yennefer and him, like, would always find each other, maybe? Or don't think he wished for that they would fall in love. Maybe that was it. She seemed like she can just like, well, just tell him to fuck off and just left. So it's not like a love potion, I guess, where no matter what you do, this person will always love you no matter what. So, but that the rules are all over the place. unless they say specifically what he said, I don't know. Specifically the rules of the wish he made. But anyway, still she pissed off. She left. These zealots are crazy. They are. It is like, it is like I said, just like people, and our not time period, but like throughout human history, just use religion to just do unspeakable things and say, well, God will reward us, or we are right because we believe that God is on our side. So we can do the most unspeakable things that we want to other people, and it's okay. You know, the people like that, they always have that in movies, and it's always easy to hate those people. You just look at it like, I hope they die in the worst way, especially when you see the shit that they do. Like, but anyway, like, I'm curious if that. If what's his name, Dari, whatever his name, the black elf. I'm curious if that was actually him that came back, or well, he did have the blood on his thing. Like, I don't think that changed it. What he did that much detail, because that changing had a cut on his face. I wonder if that cut will be permanent. Will he every time he changed, will he have a cut on his face? That'll be interesting. If the changelings, if they get injured and they change that injury, that they have stays. So like that cut, well, he will always have a cut on his face. So if he changes somebody else, that cut will still be there, or the scar will still be there. Or like if they get their arm cut off and they change, will their arm stay gone? Or grow back. So they seem to be able to change their mass, because he changed into Siri and then changed into that grown ass dude. So they were to change their mass on a whim. But what was I about to say? So the gold dragons, and they have basically glamour, where they can just transform into whatever they want. And I guess he joked, transform into an old man. He has two female warriors help him. I wonder how they met. I'm curious to know that story. And Geralt being a dick with a Jasker. How you say it? Jasker. He's being a dick, man. Like, I know you're hurting right now. I know you're pissed. But don't take it out on him. He's been there where you been there for you, sticking with you. Like, don't be an asshole. Like, you know, don't lash out like that to your friends. I've had friends that lashed out like that. I've never lashed out at my friends like that. You know, if I'm dealing with a situation and they have, and I just lash out at them, I've never done that, because it's not their fault. You know, maybe that's from, I've even become more like that with not lashing, being against lashing out, from working with customers, where I've had people come in and they pissed off with somebody somewhere else, or they dealt with another employee at some other job somewhere else, and a store or whatever, and then they came and talked to me, and they just immediately give me attitude, and I'm still like, okay, yes sir, or ma'am, or whatever, you know, I help you, and then I've had people leave with an attitude and come back like, you know what, I'm sorry, I didn't, like, I just having a bad day, I shouldn't have took it on you. Then they start going through their whole story about, I don't care, but I said, damn, listen. So I'm like, yeah, it's okay, yeah, I could tell, And because they like you, they were real respectful. You didn't let that change you and make you become like me and angry and stuff like that. You still nice. I said, yeah, I figured you was just having a bad day, because like you came in pissed off and it gave me attitude. So it wasn't me. Now if it was me, I would be even nicer, because I'm the one fucking up. But like, it wasn't me. Because like, plus I don't fuck up. I'm perfect. So. Oh, I wish that were true, but it's not. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed my reaction. When if you did, make sure to hit that thumbs up button down below. Make sure to subscribe if you're new here. Hit that bell, notification bell, if you'd like to be notified when I upload new videos.